Hello and welcome to this Line Rider tutorial. And here I will show you how to make some ramps. So let's get started. First, select the line, red. I recommend red because it's for turbo. Okay, draw a line from up to down, like this. Sorry for the pointer, you know, kind of disturbing. Okay, now draw some lines like this and this. Well, you can keep on drawing these lines as many as you want. We're making the ramp. You can also draw a loop, but it's kind of hard. A perfect loop. I made a loop, but it's not good. So I'll show you here a little track. Previously said track. Now, I'll show you how it works right here. Wow, a ramp. Okay, now I'll show you my track. Practicing. It's called the loop of death, if you don't see. Actually, it's not a loop of death. Just see it and enjoy. Well guys, this is over. Hope you liked the video, enjoyed it, see you later.